Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Celebs who had kids from both marriages. Part 4. The famous producer-director Boney Kapoor got married to Mona Shori when he was very young. From his first marriage, he has two kids, son Arjun Kapoor, a Bollywood star, and daughter Anshula Kapoor. His first marriage to Mona Shori went through a lot of ups and downs. In fact, both his kids were really young when Shri Devi came into his life.
कभी दादाजी के घर में जाकर देखा है? बाप रे, कितना बड़ा घर है, कितने कमरे हैं वहाँ, हर कमरे में अलग-अलग पंखा है, कुर्सियाँ, टेबल हैं, पलंग हैं, पानी के लिए नलके लगे हैं। मगर ये सब चीजें पाने के लिए तकदीर भी तो चाहिए।
His first marriage ended, and he got married to actress Shri Devi. From his second marriage, he has two daughters, actress Janvi Kapoor and Khushi Kapoor. Let's talk about the second celeb in this list. That is the beautiful singer Chitra Singh. She got married to Debo Prasad Datta, and from her first marriage, she had a daughter named Monica. Her first marriage failed. She fell in love with the legendary ghazal singer Jagjit Singh. They got married and became parents to a son named Vivek. But it is really unfortunate and tragic. Chitra Singh lost her son Vivek in a road accident, and her daughter Monica from her first marriage committed suicide. To know more about such celebrities who had kids from both marriages, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.